guys, welcome to the 2 a.m. Pipe on the Patio. Tonight, I am smoking my Yellow Bowl Chin Ruster. Cool little pipe, I love this thing. Smokes great. And in it, I am smoking Velvet. Great little pipe. Love this pipe. Cool little stem. Great little pipe. Just hangs right on my chin. Rests right on it. And that's the name of it, the Chin Ruster. Beautiful night, about 62 degrees. Beautiful morning, actually. It is 1:20 a.m. Quiet, very quiet night. Not hearing any birds at all. Just a very, very quiet evening, morning. Just hear the occasional car off in the distance. I think that if I had to, I could be fine just smoking Velvet every day. I really do. If it came down to it and I could only get Velvet, I could be happy smoking Velvet. It's not a Black Irish Twist, but which is my favorite tobacco, full, just jam-packed with flavors, and deep flavor, and great tobacco flavor. But just for an everyday, all day, every day, decent smoke, I could survive just smoking Velvet and be happy. You're just perfectly happy. I may need to invest in a few tubs of this and just keep a few tubs on hand just in case. Got about a half a tub in there right now. I think I could be perfectly happy just making Velvet my go-to tobacco. in a pinch. In a pinch. If I couldn't get anything else. I really enjoyed velvet. I really do. Who knows, at some point it may become my tobacco. You never know what the future holds. Every time I smoke it, I love it. At some point, I'd like to get to the point where I have just one tobacco, where I just smoke one tobacco. And I like having all the different choices and smoking all the different tobaccos. Sometimes I just want to get down to one tobacco. Just smoke one tobacco all the time. Sure is good. Really is good. Alright, guys. Well, I'm almost done with this pipe, so I will catch you guys later. Hope y'all have a good day today. Have a good Sunday. God bless y'all. Take care.